There's danger here. Not like before. I feel it. And we'll be with you. We'll tell you what to do.
Yes, the storm is stopping again.
I will help. Do not disturb them, Artyom. Stay close to me. They've been here for so long. Lots of them. But they are all lonely. Only fear and pain. They can't leave. And want somebody to stay with them. There are bad people. Many. Very red.
Opa! One more! Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head. I will beat them. Desert you all. Well, your luck had to run out someday. You can disregard the order by the weapon, okay?
Comrade, we have special orders directly from Comrade Scoreboard concerning this very ranger. We are to eliminate him. Fire!
Don't stand. I will help. No more.
You know, you could have stayed at the Red. We would have taken you in.
He still knows how to shoot, huh?
He just had to escape, huh? And then come right here. You'd use your fucking head sometimes, that's all.
Shit! Got me!
Or what? Maybe you thought Corporal forgot all about you? Not on your lifetime, D'Artagnan. And neither did I.
I should have left you there with a knife, Suka!
You didn't like it our way, didn't want to join us, huh? So you'll just have to bite the fucking dust here.
Jabriskaya was successful. The virus kills fast and goes inert fast. If we can get enough of it, clearing out the whole metro is possible. But we must capture D6 first. Thus, Comrade Morozov, you have only one chance to pull this off. The Order has good fighters, but there are too few of them to cover all the entry points. Our scouts have located a poorly defended entrance through Kremlin. While Miller's at the peace conference in Polis, he will be unable to command his men. That's when we strike. Yes, a week longer, and then comes the dawn of a new age.
Decide. You go? You help? Decide. You can't stay for long. Thank you. I'll remember this.
We have to make it to Polis in time for the peace conference. There isn't going to be any peace. Just war. The last war. Now I know the answers to all the questions. Pavel's head proved to be a real treasury of Korbut's sinister plans.